I apologize for the inconvenience, but a lot of people are always asking me, how do I get my grenades perfect every time, because I'm just such a boss with grenades. But the truth is, I'm never really paying attention to the counter. I'm not counting, 9 seconds, 10 seconds, no. I'm just paying attention to the blinker. In fact, I've naded myself probably at least like 4 times before I got the hang of it, so you just need to practice with it in a game.